What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy, Triple4Tim, out here. And in today's video, we are back playing some more Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. We're on part 2 of the series. In the previous episode, we found Mia, figured out that she is a possessed demon, and the phone is telling us to get out of the house through the attic. So that's what we're going to do in this video. We're going to actually start the timer once again. I forgot to start it. I don't want these videos to be really long. I want them to be nice and short so you guys have some time to tune in. And, you know, it'll be a good thing for me and you because they're easy to edit when they're shorter and they're easier to watch when they are shorter. So, let's get back to it. So we're looking at our objectives and let's see what we got. So restore power to the stairs, which means we need to find some sort of fuse similar to how we had to do it in the demo. We need to find a fuse. What are we gonna do? Maybe Mia had the fuse on her. No, that's the wrong. Oh wait, maybe we can use the ball cutters. Hopefully this gets us something. Hopefully this gets us somewhere. Hey, let's go. So they did switch it up from the demo, because before when you found the ball cutters, the disc or the VHS tape would be in that location, and they switched it, so now we have the fuse in that location. So that's actually pretty, they paid attention to detail, they really did. Alright, so let's see what we got here. We're gonna put this here, and now we should be able to turn on the power. But since this is a horror game, you know it's just
holy. It's okay, it's me.
What?
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that!
Hey, I had to defend myself.
It fucking hurt!
Do you know how much? Jeez. Oh. God dang it. Okay, come on. Oh, God. Hey. No. Hey, pull it out! Ethan! No! This can't be right. I can't have my... Ow. Okay. The game just started. How do we get a limb chopped off already? What the? How do we get a limb chopped off already? What the freak? Oh no, the game. Oh dude, the game crashed? What happened? Oh, okay. I thought my game was crashing for a second. Yeah, I really don't want it to not have recorded this playthrough. Let me check something out real quick. I'll be back. So it is still recording. It's catching my movement in the face cam, and it's still going. All right, so we're doing decent. Let's just hope that it saves. I pray that it saves, God, because if I have to film the reaction over again, it won't be legitimate. Oh, now we find the handgun. That's great. And
okay, fine.
And the thing was something, alright? I completely lost my train of thought. I'm sorry. You can save. I think the game saves automatically though, so it's alright. Next time we see Mia, we'll blast a couple bullet holes in her skull. She probably still won't die, but principle. So what do we have to do now? Oh, we had to head to the attic and use the stairs. You're derping, Matt. Come on, bro. Get it straight, man. I don't know what I'm doing. So we headed to the attic. I mean, we found the gun. What else were we supposed to do? Maybe there was something else we were supposed to find. I mean, I don't know. Oh, shoot. Probably. Yeah, definitely. Hey, here we go. Here we go. Oh, Mia.
I don't.
I'm done with you. Oh, shoot. Die. Oh, shoot. Oh. You're what? You're dead. Yo, shoot. Oh, we gotta reload. Can we just close that door? What are you hiding? What do you mean? Oh, okay. I'm just gonna YOLO. I'm gonna go. We gotta go. She's cutting through the wall. Oh, never mind. She's cutting through the wall. Oh my God. She's cutting through the wall. Hey. Ow. Hey. We can all be friends here. Don't worry.
The core must be destroyed.
The core? How do we get out of here? Oh, shoot. We gotta go. We're just gonna keep dodging it. Going through walls, I see. Oh. Ah. What?
Everyone.
Okay. We're just gonna, you know, just keep dodging her. She moves real slow. Oh. I see you walking around that wall there. I wonder if we actually... Nah. Oh my God. She's actually moving really quick.
It's up to me.
Slow down. You possess demon Mia. No, you don't. Can we grab that chainsaw and slice her in half now? I don't know why that was so funny. Okay, well, we killed Mia. For now, alright? She's wounded at least. She's not dead, but she's wounded.
Welcome to the family, son.
Ah! Shoot. Dadgummit. Hey, Dad. Ah! You didn't have to stomp my face in, but, you know, I appreciate you branding me into your family. If that is what the usual tradition is, you know, I appreciate it. I do. Is my limb still chopped off? Have they sewed on another arm? I mean, yeah, another arm. Man, I really like my left arm. I'm left-handed. Made me twitch when that happened. Dadgum. Left arm haters.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Hey, they put on another arm. They stapled that on? What did they do?
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yeah.
Hey, I didn't say you could throw anything at me, you little... He pretty much got the message across. That's why you don't mess with me.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do
this. Shit, he's not eating
yet. He's just trying to feed me. Is that a finger? I'm not supposed to eat mutilated hands?
Come on, boy.
Oh, can I parry this? Can I parry this one? Parry this. Ah! Just slice into my.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Shoot. The perspective is so limited, I can't even look behind me. We gotta get out of here. Now. The torture. It looks fragile. Maybe you can break it with something. What about that axe? Oh, they took it from me. Great. Maybe we can find something in the garage. It's secured with tape that can't be removed by hand. And the garage isn't too supply-filled, as I was thinking. Oh, that's a lockpick they're talking about there. They're not actually talking about an object we can acquire. What's in the fridge? Oh, dead body guts. That's always great. Very appetizing meal. Can we just stomp on this? What the heck? Why do we have to? Can't we just? There's a hole. Oh, it's barbed wire there. Never mind. I'm like, it's broken wood. We can just step on it. Nico's hardware. Oh, wait, hold on. What? Okay, that doesn't... What are they using, though? Saw, rope, and pet collar. That doesn't sound very good. That sounds like they're making a noose, actually, to attempt to hang me from. So, find the floor hatch key is what we're doing. Three missing during urban trip. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dovey Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Stickland, and Clancy Javis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dovey to shoot footage of their latest production. The videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. Alrighty. Well, that's very similar to what we saw back in that video clip. Those are the same guys, actually. We found handgun ammo, which means there's gotta be a gun somewhere around here. But what am I gonna break this with? It's locked from the other side. Great. I don't think we should confront this guy. Does he notice me? Oh yeah, definitely. Oh sheezle diesel.
Don't move.
What? Ah. Oh. Ah, that headbutt. We gotta go. Oh shoot! We gotta go. House is crazy. Ah! Oh. There's no way you could survive this guy. Hiding in the shadows and keeping quiet is a good way to keep Jack off your back. Oh, so they're forcing us to go this way. I think you can hear his footsteps. Okay, we gotta go. My game, it's lagging. What the fudge? Garage, 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 garage. Garage, 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 garage. Okay. We're safe down here, guys. He won't find us at all. How long do you think it'll take him to find us? I think we're safe, though.
Okay.
I don't think he's gonna come down here. He might not find us down here. We're good. We're safe. Okay. Gotta just evaluate our plans here, guys. Not down here, that's for sure. Can we run for it? Jet for it!
It's over, boy!
What? You can't run any faster? Have you never been a part of the track team? This guy needs to be Usain Bolt. Okay, because, if he was Usain Bolt, he'd be gone already. Or if he was smart, I don't even know where to go, alright? I know you guys are looking at me like, dude, you're a wuss, and yes, I know, but I still want to play this game. I don't know where to go. Can smell me. Smell me. What the freak? Type of weird, nasty crap. Anyways, how do I like approach this situation? What do you do when you're in a situation like this? Oh, I think we use this key. Never mind. What is that? Oh, my game lag. Hey, I'm sorry. Hatch key. Found it. I'm not sure where it is, though. Oh, we gotta use the key. There? Where are we?
Come out, wherever you are!
Oh, great. I'm just a blind bat. Okay. They're really forcing us to get into the action here, guys. Oh, man. This is gonna be intense. I feel it.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
YOLO. No. God, Lord Jesus. No, you're just got the hatch key. Yeah, you know, we got a hatch key. Ah! Run!
Ethan.
Yeah?
Ethan.
Hey, mate. How you doing? Not in there. But I will escape. You see me now, don't you? They see me. Okay, my game is really lagging. I don't know. Doesn't involve me. Gotta go! Go! Oh my god, go! Go! Oh, dadgummit, my leg. It's dead. It's done. It's done. God dang it. How am I supposed to escape? Ow! Okay. I don't even know what I do at this point. Can I still leave? Can I attempt?
You can do it.
Can I fight with my leg? Oh. Little guy's playing games on me.
Hurry up,
how is this gonna fix my leg though, homie? No, I lost my leg.
What the fuck?
Okay, we got it.
Run! He's getting.
Gotta go. Come on, come on, come on.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man.
Go.
Wait.
Dadgummit. Gosh. The frame drops when you encounter enemies in these games. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, literally, frame rate is so bad right now.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, there. And that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
All right. We're probably going to end up losing it anyways, as that always happens in horror games.
Hey! Hey, you!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
All right, cool.
Hey, wait, you gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right, deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
You have to give it to him now.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here.
Take it.
That's all you're gonna get.
Thanks.
Now go. Garage. Now.
Thanks.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Well, you can break this now. Yeah, we can slit it. That's what we can do.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Got the gun. What else is here? Car keys. Thanks.
I'm gonna kill everyone.
Get inside the car. Can we? Start the ignition. Come on. Burst, accelerate. Alright. Really small room to work with here, but we're gonna just try and back out of the garage like a MLG pro. Come on! Get out of here! You wanted to torture me with the car? I got you now. You're trapped, son! I think he's dead. I think we got him. Oh. We're messing up. Hey, can we get that good reverse? I went to driver's training school.
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah! I'm gonna take you for a ride!
No!
Ah! Okay. One guy down. Okay, we gotta get out of here. What would I do in a situation like this?
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Oh, great. No! Oh no, he's gonna kill me again! That's crazy. Now we're glitching through bodies. Great. Come on. Can we please get up here? There we go.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Die. People don't die in this game. Let's see what we gotta do. Get to the main hall. Alright, see where we are. We're here. Probably gonna be nothing here. Yeah, nothing. That is the key. That's what I was looking for. I'm like, dude, no way. Okay, cool. It really starts choking when you're running past these corners for whatever reason. Alright, cool. Explore the main hall. Commemorative coin, maybe? heck are we going to use a clock pendulum for? Alright guys, so we have gotten to the main hall officially. I'm going to cut the video here because it's been a crazy one. We're really trying to figure out the settings, trying to make it run properly for you guys. It ran for the most part really well this video, except we had some major lag spikes in a few sections, and I'm trying to take care of that by lowering things like field of view, turning off shadows, textures. I gotta work on some stuff in the background, but I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks so much for watching. Glad you enjoyed. If you did, slap the like button down below. Subscribe to the channel if you're new for more content. And 444 Tim is out in his aisle. Peace.